Alrighty, hey everybody. Today I'm going to be teaching you how to play Wings by Eden on guitar. So the buzzword of the day is bar chords. This whole entire song uses bar chords, but check the link in the description. It will have the chord sheet. So if you don't know how to play those chords as bar chords, that's what I'll be teaching you today. So there's two ways that I play bar chords that I want to show you. Let's pretend we're playing the D bar chord, which is the first bar chord of the song. That would be on the fifth fret of the A string. And then the D, G, B, all on the 7th fret. So you can overlay your ring finger on the 7th fret if you want to. And the next chord in the song is an E, so we slide that up 2 frets to the 7-9-9-9. And then, of course, we have our minor, which uses your middle finger on the one less fret than it was before. So this would be 9-11-11-10. And that holds true to any bar chord. If you want to play a D, it's 5-7-7-7. If you want to play a D minor, it's 5-7-7-6. All right? So we can play it that way. What you'll be seeing me do in this video is I actually take, because I get fatigued real quickly playing like that, I take my index finger and lay it over, and then I take my ring finger and put it on the 7th fret. And I use the base of my finger to mute the G string. Sounds like this. And then I take my pinky finger and put it on the B string. And then I take the bottom of my pinky to mute the high E string. So I'm muting the G and the E strings. This allows me to strum harder without hitting any unnecessary strings. And it also, because I don't fatigue as quickly in my fingers. So let's get started. The good news is this song pretty much repeats the whole entire time for the main part. The first chord is going to be that D, so 5-7-7-7. This is when he says, last night was a car crash. You're going to take the same structure, slide it up 2 frets to the 7-9-9-9. This is an E chord. Highlights made a quick end. All right. And then once again, up 2 more frets, and we're going to play a minor chord here. This is an F sharp minor. So instead of having that pinky on the 11th fret of the B string, use your middle finger on the 10th fret of the B string. Live the high life for the weekend. Back down to E. Coming down hard till the sun sets. So we're going from the D to the E to the F sharp minor to the E. This is when he says, sunset sinking in. And I don't know if these lyrics are right. I'm taking them from the chord sheet, so they're probably not. When he says sinking in, what he does is, in the acoustic version, he plays a B minor all the way down here on the 2nd, 4th, and 3rd frets. He goes B minor, same structure, slide up 2 frets to the C sharp minor, 4, 6, and B6, and then 5. So you could play it like this, or like this. And then back up to the D, which is the 5-7-7. So when he's playing it with the song, he says, D, last night was a car crash. E, highlights made a quick end. F sharp minor, live the high life for the weekend. Coming down hard till the sunset sinking in. I do the timing pretty quickly. You don't need to play it quite as quickly. You can start it sooner. Sunset sinking in the vagina. Okay, so he repeats that whole entire bit. As you'll see with the lyrics, we're just going to play it. He repeats that all the way until, so if you loved me, how was I supposed? And even when he gets to that part, he still repeats it, but it's a little bit different strumming pattern. So let's play through the first verse. D. Last night was a car crash. E. Highlights made a quick end. F sharp minor. Live the high life for the weekend. E. Coming down hard till the sunset sinking in. And it sure hurts to die hard. E. Nothing I can say you, I'm getting wrong. F sharp minor. And everybody asks you, come now. Can you only really want what you don't have enough? Baby, you trying to find a way to get myself untangled. And now I'm dumb, but it's alright. Listening and dreaming for a long time. Sure, you play this music when my time's up, but say it, I'm done. Sorry, I kind of screwed up the end there, but you get the idea. So it's just those five chords repeating that whole entire time for the first verse. I know you guys can get that down, so I'm not going to play it slowly. So when he says, so if you loved me, we're going to be playing the same chords, but we're only going to strum them once. So D. So if you loved me, how was I supposed to? F sharp minor. No, now we're faded and losing what we wanted. Most, but in spite of how you feel, it's not the end of the world. Some say these things are for the best. How are you? Here he goes, B minor. So, C sharp minor. But instead of going to the D like we have been this whole entire time, he goes to an A bar chord. So for the A bar chord, you're going to take your index finger and overlay it on the fifth fret. And then you're going to take your ring finger and your pinky finger and go up to the 7th fret of the A and D strings. And then you're going to take your middle finger and put it on the 6th fret of the G string. It's going to sound like this. All right. So B minor, so sure. Find me where the sea pours into the stars. So for this part, he does a little, you can play it two ways. You can either strum it, and if you don't feel comfortable with finger picking, you can strum it, but I like to finger pick it. So when I'm doing finger picking, I overlay my finger on all the strings so I can, all right? And you can come up with your picking pattern or copy me. So he goes to that A. He says, find me, he goes up to the E, which is on the 7th and 9th frets. You can find me where the D, C pours into the stars. I'll get there someday. Back down to the A. E. I hope you find F, D, every. Those three chords repeating. It's got that D down to the A up to the E. That's all it does. It's very simple. And when he says, bruises will fade, A, E, time on our side, we can't wait for it. This is where it changes up a little bit. When he says, I'll be doing fine if you. So for this part, we're going to go up the scale. We're going to start down on the B minor when he says fine. I'll be doing fine if you are. Up to the D. Because life is but a dream. F sharp minor down to the E. Time on our side, we can't wait. So that just does that once. We'll play it one more time. From I'll Be Doing Fine. I'll be doing B minor. Fine if you are. Cause life is but a dream. F sharp minor. E. And that's that whole entire bit. And now we're going to go into the outro. The outro is very similar to the verse, where we have the D, E, F sharp minor, E. However, we're gonna be skipping that first E. So it's gonna be D, F sharp minor, E. All right, and that sounds like this. So if you love with me. How was I supposed to know? Now we're fading and losing what we wanted most. But in spite of how you feel, it's not the end of the world. Some say these things are for the best, for better or worse. Super, super easy. It's just repeating the whole entire time. You guys will get this down super quick. D, F sharp minor, E, D. That's all it is, three chords. Now, in the cover that I did, which if you guys haven't seen it, check it out. It'll be linked below. At the very end, I kind of add this outro to it. So when he says, for better or worse, I play a D, and then I play a D minor. So middle finger on the 6th fret. And then I play the A chord. So D, D minor, A. Now I like that. You don't need to do that. If you're playing by yourself and you're playing acoustic, I think it's a nice little ending. But that's going to conclude this tutorial video today. I hope you guys can get this down pretty quickly. Please check out the chord sheet. It really helps when you're aligning the chords with the lyrics. And if you guys need any extra help, please join the Discord server. Link will be below. And or just write a comment. I try to get to all of them as quickly as possible. So have a great weekend, guys. I'll see you next week with a cover. And take care.